That's funny. I don't remember subscribing to Fancy Livin' Digest. Look at these glossy depictions of a higher standard of living.
Give me that! Stealing my mail, eh?
Hey, Squidward, how do the people in that magazine get all that money?
They're entrepreneurs. They sell things to people.
Quick, Patrick, without thinking, if you could have anything in the world right now, what would it be?
More time for thinking.
Something you would pay for.
A chocolate bar?
That's a great idea, Pat. Good afternoon, sir. Could we interest you in some chocolate?
Chocolate? Did you say chocolate?
Chocolate? Chocolate! Chocolate! Chocolate!
Okay, the first guy didn't count. This is our real first step. Good morning, sir. Would you like to buy some chocolate?
No self-respecting.